Welcome to the Little Gingers That Could. My little ginger is crawling around on the floor. Her name is Penny. Say hi. I am Michaela Iverson, and we are so excited to come to you with the mommy blog. I started this blog because I realized after having a baby 9 months ago that being a mom is really hard. Like, guys, so difficult. It's amazing, but it's so difficult. And I just want to be real about it, you know? You get pooped on, you get peed on all the time. Like, just all the time. You have to stick your hands in their nose and get the boogers out. And guess what? People are afraid to talk about it, and I think that is silly. And so I wanted to start this blog to help empower and uplift women and mothers so that they can feel like there is someone else there for them and going through the same things at the same time. Because there are millions of women becoming mothers and being mothers right now, you know, at like the exact same time as you. And so I just wanna help you know that we're here for you. And I wanna create a community that can really feel empowered and uplifted. And I'm also gonna share some beauty hacks and some, you know, some tips in that area. I'm a makeup artist and I work as an actress as well in the film and modeling industry. So I have a lot of tips and tricks that can help you just feel confident and help you feel like yourself again after having a baby. Because when you push a watermelon, you know, out your hoo-ha, things start to feel a little bit different, just in general. And so I wanna help you feel like you again. And being a mom is hard, and you know, we're there for you. We're here, we're all here as a community. And so yeah, every time you leave this blog, you'll feel uplifted and empowered as a woman and also as a mother. And follow and like so that you can have these benefits and so you can laugh at me along the way because, you know, I'm a dork and my baby is also one.